exactly on time.
Huh?
Wait, what?
You're that...
You're from the Railway Military Police, if memory serves me correctly.
You're Captain Claire, was it?
That's right. I'm glad you remember me. I believe it's been about 3 months since we last met.
So, this must be the woman the group who went to Keldic encountered.
So this is an officer from the fearsome RMP?
Since you're here, does that mean you're going to be the one assigning our tasks for this month's field study?
No, I'm just here to provide a place for you to talk with the person who is. He should be here any moment now. Oh, here he comes.
Perfect timing.
No way.
Dad?
I've seen him in the Imperial Chronicle before.
Governor Regnitz, one of the reformists' most influential voices.
So this is Machias' father.
This is the first time I've met most of you, so let me introduce myself. I'm Carl Regnitz, Machias' father. I'm the governor of Heimdall and head of the local government. It's a pleasure to finally meet you, ladies and gentlemen of Class 7.